That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Retreat! not yet. I'm not finished. Your strength has increased.
Gideon. No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though... it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her. For I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Gideon.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters!
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Yeah. So, you've come.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie...
Thank you.
Damn you! Damn you! I will kill you! I will kill you!
Is that all you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Enough, Marcus. Go and prepare my attack.
Right away.
Yeah.